Metro is investigating a 10-car pileup. It happened near Mountain Vista and Russell just after 8 o'clock this morning. Two people were taken to Sunrise Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, and Metro believes alcohol may have been a factor in the crash.